Hey guys, this is part 3 of 007 GoldenEye walkthrough. And I don't know if you guys want to listen to this or not, but whatever. How can a guy hold his breath that long? Wow, I mean, like, seriously.
Nice trick, doing it without a parachute. Trying to show me up. You said we were running late. Let's move. Hey, James. For England?
For England, Alec. Always for England.
All right, and let's keep on going. Skip this. Usually when I do these missions, it takes me, you know, like 2-3 hours. I usually stop them and I'll do them like I usually stop at a checkpoint and then just do it another day. Keep on finish it another day.
I know you, Alec. Good. MI6 won't be able to reach us down here, but we'll be able to contact each other through the alternate channels on the ultra-low frequency sideband. We've got 19 minutes till those terrorists make the pickup. Should be enough, so long as Euromorph hasn't spotted us. I'll take the fuel tanks. I'll get the weapons cache. Last one out buys the first wrap. You're on.
Oh, I love this car. Guy out of a toilet. Hi. Hi. What happened to your newspaper?
Did you catch the game last night?
Yeah, I
stay with her sister.
How did your chair disappear? Oopsie. Forgot to press the button. Where the heck it is. Right here. No. It's kind of over here. My bad. A pistol versus a machine gun. Let me guess. Machine gun's gonna win? Or shoot? Gotta go down this way. And the next checkpoint, this is... I'm gonna make it part 4. Guys, this was part 3 and part 4, and I'll be making part 4 in a little bit. Remember to check out that. Alright, see ya.